So, hello people. This kind of road. And do you know what I was doing just little while ago? I was packing with this kind of semi and pup. Packing 100 meters because there was coming Volkswagen car who didn't not back up. He had maybe 25 meters to back go reverse, but he could be not doing that. I must back up about 100 meters. Yeah, so is nice world. Little bit because coming. Sit, I hate this navigator. Okay, now we are maybe finding out this road should be coming straight to that back and big asphalt paved road. But you cannot never believe what is straight when people say that it's straight. Falling that light over that post box. Yeah. So right front wheel side of ditch and pup is coming on road. Ah, one positive thing there was unloading. I was loading that with one alone with case, tractor, excavator loader, and was going good. And then was coming the positive thing. Very nice, pretty young lady who was coming to taking care of horses. Could be a little bit chatting with him, her, and. Yeah, most positive thing on today. So my world is enjoying of small positive things. That had saved my day, I think. I have that to think on evening, on daytime. Oh, now has people with dogs. Ah, dogs are online, so I hope it's not. Nobody, not one of them jumping under my truck. Oh, that's most nice thing. Both on the other side. Oh.
200 metrin päästä tien lopussa käänny vasemmalle.
Oh, girls. Also pretty girls. For me, all kind of girls are pretty. And with girls, with dogs, come healthy children.
Nyt, käänny vasemmalle.
Because this dog is not so clean animal. And there is coming from when it's clean, the human's resistance is coming better. It's coming much better. And that's why almost all families who have kids in Finland, coming kids, when wife is pregnant, there is getting dog in family. And when it's dog in family, then children have much less flu, much less this kind of air infection. So, dog have positive influence to healthy for children. I have been living on farm. Yeah, and also not allergy. Those children have much less allergies.
1 kilometrin päästä käänny vasemmalle.
I have been living on farm. I was in where cows are living, I was where chicken was living. Little kid going there on four wheel. and I don't have nothing kind of allergy. I have never had the ear infection. I am even nowadays I'm very less of sick. Last time it was 7 years when I had flu last time, but it was really hard flu. Yeah, and my brother who was not anymore, we didn't have any more animals in that time. And he have this kind of hay flu. And I think also some kind of other allergies.
300 metrin päästä käänny vasemmalle.
Yeah, now we are going blind with navigator because I've been not going this road before. Outside is nice, 6 degrees. 6 degrees Celsius, but plus nice weather, little windy, but good weather to work. Oh, comes car there, and there comes Finnish gravel truck. It's maybe Marilla. Can see, was looking if it's Marilla or not. Yeah, was Marilla. Marilla have drived a long time gravel. Even when I was start driving about 30 years ago, it was already driving gravel at that time. At that time Marilla's truck was red-white, now they are green-white.
Seuraa tietä 4 kilometriä.
Yeah, coming to Järvenpää where I had thing what every man remembers, my first girlfriend. She was originally from Järvenpää. So, if Paula is seeing this thing, hello to her. I remember her still. So, bye bye.